Now you've seen me using this underwater video as a basis of this small animation. This video is carrying this animation. How do you get videos like this? I personally have a subscription with Videoblocks. There are thousands and thousands of short videos that you can use for this. And if you have a subscription, members only content, then you don't have to pay for any of it. So it means you pay once a year. I think it's about $150. And they sometimes have actions of $100. Then you are free to download any or every footage that you need. You can download in MOVE or in MP4 format. Another way that doesn't cost money is to go to your YouTube channel. I hope you have a YouTube channel. This is my YouTube channel. If you go in Video Manager, you can go to the subtab Create under Videos. And here you have the Video Editor. This is the place where you can change and add things to your videos. But it's also a place where you can search for Creative Commons videos. So let's look at the turtle again. And here you see an enormous amount of sea turtles that are free to use. And then you say learn more. And here you see Creative Commons and how you can use it. Most of the times you have to attribute it. This is another way to find video that, and you don't have to pay for it. You just have to attribute it. Let's have a look. If you are doing yoga, let's put in yoga. Yoga. If you're a yoga teacher, then you have footage. I don't know, I'm not a yoga teacher, but maybe there are things that you can use. And otherwise, let's go back to here and search for yoga. You see, this is in fact much more usable right away. So if you are a professional and want to make these animations for your business, I would advise you to buy some video material. If you're starting out, use the Creative Commons on YouTube.